My name's Dale Olmos. I'm a constable of the Australian Federal Police and I currently work within ACT Policing. I spent 5 months at the college and graduated in July 2007 before moving on to traffic operations, where I am now as a police motorcyclist. In traffic operations, we implement measures which are aimed at improving the road safety within ACT. So this may be targeting drivers that are using their mobile phones, exceeding the speed limit, not wearing their seat belts, drivers that may be using vehicles that are unregistered or uninsured, also targeting stolen motor vehicles and things like that. ACT Policing appealed to me because at the time I was pretty happy with what the ACT had to offer, and I figured that later on down the track, if I did wish to move, there was plenty of opportunities to move away from Canberra but still be within the Australian Federal Police. The most rewarding part of my job would be assisting members of the public in their time of need. Not only that, but being able to contribute to the implementation of measures which we aim at improving ACT's road safety as well. I like to think that as an individual, by going out and implementing these measures, that I do contribute to a lower death toll or I guess a higher rate of road safety within the ACT. I think I've definitely made the right choice becoming a police officer. The thing that drives me and makes me happy to come to work every day is not knowing what's going to occur. Every day is different, and every opportunity or every incident that occurs is going to be different day in and day out.